determining right now, Eric. Hey, Roger. Understand that Charlie has linked up with your 10 element. Like, how far away from you were they, Herman? This is Alpha 6 negative. We have not made contact. I suggest we get our chopper up and we tunnel Paragon Charlie into my locker site from the air, Herman. Three, Roger. 6 is airborne. I'll contact him. Break 6-3. This is Paragon 6, over. Three, Roger. Alpha requests that you guide Charlie in by air, over. This is 6. We cannot locate them. They are at 6 south. They are supposedly about 75 miles as near as I can determine from the sign that Alpha has posted. I'm trying to get them together unless Alpha wants to move them in. Over. 3, Roger out. This is 6. Please relay to Alpha. There is some jamming or some error in this set on this set. Over. 3, Roger. It's universal. Everybody's having trouble. Over. 6, Roger. Alpha 3. Alpha go. 3, Roger. Charlie is about 75 miles from your 10 element. Over. Alpha 6, Roger. Break. We can hang on. I just took 3 more deltas and about 6 more whiskeys, but I think we can hold on, Over. 3, Roger.
Lee Allen back and feel my lines back up to Lima Zulu. I have expanded my perimeter to a point right now where I am overly extended. I cannot get down through that draw until I put heavy propellant in it. And also I have heavy movement to my eastern side. Over.
Paragon 6, Roger. Get the propellant on my side of this. Flash out for the people on your east. Attempt if you can to intercept them and take care of them. I think they're trying to withdraw. Over.
This is 506, Roger. They were coming up the hill to me. I think we're expanding in that direction. I doubt if I'm going to go through
drop in about 1 mile.